Now, the Ministry of Works and Housing is considering a subterranean drainage system to replace the existing open drainages in the country. The Deputy Minister of Works and Housing, Eugene Entry, who gave the hint at the Ghana Consulting Engineers Association Week celebration in Accra, said the mall will prevent the dumping of waste into drains and mitigate flooding.
The Deputy Minister of Works and Housing, Eugene Entry, underscored the need to adopt effective collaboration, adding that the sector ministries advocated strongly for subterranean drainage system to avert flooding. He noted Parliament has approved the implementation of the Greater Accra Resilient and Integrated Development Project with funding from the World Bank.
The financial commitment to GARIC is $200 million, and the project will take off in the last quarter of 2020. The project is categorized into four components.
He noted the improper disposal of solid waste, coupled with late collection by service providers, is contributing factor to the clogging of drains and other waterways. The Managing Director of Africa Environment Sanitation Council, Dr. Richard Amponsa, expressed concern over the rising phenomenon of floods resulting in loss of lives and property and urged the assemblies to provide effective waste management systems.
We need to have transfer stations, strategic transfer stations, about six of them, well strategically located within our cities. The material recovery facilities like the what we see COP and the Accra Compost and they are good, but they can be an add-on even as our city. And then I believe that we cannot have good waste management without a proper landfill.
The president of the Ghana Consulting Engineers Association, Isaac Adey, said the challenge of managing flooding and solid waste has become critical.